What's up, guys, and welcome to day number one of our 14-day fat burner challenge. I am so excited for these next 2 weeks. We've got some really, really great content coming your way. Today, day number one, we've got cardio. We're gonna kick things off nice and strong. I asked for a vote as well on my Instagram page. You guys voted for 15 minutes over 10. So all of our workouts for this entire 2 week period are going to be 15 minutes long. Today, you do not need any equipment, guys. Without further ado, let's get right into it. All right, we're gonna be starting things off nice and strong with some jumping jacks. Strong arms, strong core. Let's go. 3, 2.
Come back in out squat. Here we go.
I'm gonna turn around so you can see what I'm doing. Skaters are side to side. If we're not jumping, take a big step. Same thing out to the side, big step out to the side. Very good, back up. We're doing some football runners. We're gonna do 8 narrow, 8 wide, back and forth. Here we go. Keeping that core tight, arms are strong, don't let anything get soft.
Thank you.
nicely done up onto our feet. Plank jacks. We're jumping in, out, in, much like with regular jumping jacks. You also have the option to just step out, step back in.
Thank you.
Well, that was one of the sweatiest workouts I've ever done. That being said, I'm in like 32 degree weather Celsius here in Costa Rica. So if you are sweating more than me, please send me a photo. Guys, if you liked this video, hit that like button, hit subscribe, hit the bell. I don't want you to miss any workouts. And guys, get ready for tomorrow. Day 2 of our 14-day fat burner challenge, all about that upper body. I'll see you there.